Okay then. Let's begin for Chrono Cross. We're out to fight the six dragons, and right now we've defeated Red Dragon and the Black Dragon. So let's continue on our way to the Blue Dragon next. Last time we were here, we pretty much committed dwarf genocide, but we're just kind of here to go see the dragon, and but for a more slightly more violent reason. You know what? We're pretty much always here for violence, aren't we? Heal. So yeah, I was trying to do like some side things, but turns out I can't actually do most of the side things until I've regained my human form. So, for now, gonna focus on taking out all the dragons. The hell are those giant enemy crabs? Actually, is there anything? The treasure chests upgrade in this game if you don't get them the first time through? I don't know. I know that is absolutely a mechanic in some of the old Squaresoft RPGs, like Chrono Trigger and Final Fantasy VI. But I do not know if it is this game as well. Because otherwise, there's just nothing behind this guy I've decided to fight. I don't like the look of these manta rays. I don't like how much mouth they have. Makes me slightly uncomfortable. And yeah, there's nothing back there. Okay. Fight one of these giant crabs. Sidestepper. Magma bomb. Magma bomb! Still won't do that much. That's alright though. Oh, Carapace. Yeah. Water Dragon is just beyond here. Yes, it is, Grobik. Thank you. I forgot that the Water Dragon looks like a big blue frog. Time has come. Dragon God's Blade. Dost thou need the powers of the sleeping dragons to cross the Dead Sea? Dost thou seekest to break the chains of fate? Son of man, to challenge the goddess of fate? Fascinating, then confront my tribe. That I mean, fight me! Yeah? Well, okay, Magmaverse. We'll eat a magma bomb, see how you feel about. He didn't like it. Very upset. Tsunami beam. Oh. Okay. I think I see what Tsunami Beam does. Deluge. Yeah, that's not still not that much.
An inferno. Okay, time to defend. Still not that bad. Though I get the feeling that could freeze somebody. Iceberg.
Ow, ow, ow.
Heal all. Is he already hurting? Right, because I think like red and blue dragon are supposed to be some of the earlier ones you go after. You're not supposed to take on the black dragon as early as I did, but I did.
I did it.
That it? That would appear to be it. Blue dragon down. Yup. He is one of the easiest to access. So it doesn't. Holy shit, it surprised me at all that he goes down rather easily.
Blue whale. I too shall watch over thy fate, how thou struggle to live, and how thou face death.
Oh, we've got the flu. Starkey does not contract status ailments. And checks out. Oh, it's a level 8 one. Hey-ho. Okay. I always forget, most dungeons in the game aren't that big. Is Razzly somewhere around here? Nimble. What? Fun.
There we go.
All right. Next, we'll go after the yellow dragon. Back over this way, checking how these fellows are doing. Your Earth Dragon Isle. Okay. Okay. I got explosive. I see how this works. Supposed to say anything special? All right, on. Dude, that's high tech as shit. Okay. Wait for it to come on over. We gotta fight it. Then we can blow it into a hole.
cat meteors on it. Camera spin. Yeah, get him with your laser hair, Grobic. When building a cyborg, who is the guy who is like, yeah, he needs to be able to turn his hair into a laser? Give that fucking man a medal. That's amazingly dumb. Dendora and Carapace. Right. Boom! Meant by that was... Oh, okay. Oh, that's less fun than Kaboom. Feral cats. Grab a ton. Crush you. Hit him with the arrow blaster. Done yet? There we go.
as it slides like somebody waxed the floor. We can proceed further in. And I'm almost certain this had the same effect on the sand boil in the alternate world, too. Shit, are we already there? There's absolutely nothing. Except you're wrong.
No, found my fate. What powers does it seek?
Up here, assholes. Hang on one second, I'm gonna grab my soda. Be right back. Hey, I just realized I had air purifier running next to me. That probably didn't sound too great that first, like, half hour. I'll be okay from here on out, though, for the most part. Alright. Yellow dragon.
Dragon God's blessing. Seeketh to break the chains of fate.
Dragon shouldn't be too bad either, I don't think. Oh yeah, he's already taken a lot. Oh, Starkey. Pump up Starkey a little bit. It didn't help him too much. Thank you. So let's hit him with Inferno. Last two. Does the Earth Dragon, does he have a special attack? You gonna do it? Giddy breath. All right. Already, you're on your last legs. Take us home, Starkey. Yup. Uh-huh. Easy peasy. Thunder snake. All right, well, that's half an hour in. Two dragons down. That's way faster than we were doing it the last couple of nights. Okay, yeah, that worked. It, why not? Four dragons down, two remain. Now we gotta go get the green dragon. Means we gotta go to the Hydra Marshes in the other world, I think. Almost positive.
be neat if we busted it out so hard that we actually got back to being Surge in this episode. Or in this fucking stream. Yep. Damage we're taking? We're taking a little bit. Okay. Fucker. Thing's gonna slap us, right? Okay, so there's no going that way for right now. Here and say hi to a Snib Goblin. And a Snob Goblin. They're weak. It's like the game expected me to be here earlier, but at the same time, I don't think there's any point to me being here early. Could be wrong, though. Honestly, I say let him give that Biba what's coming to it. But I think I need to help out in order to advance it. Bibas are pricks. Whatever. Snob goblins are pretty dumb too. Pretty new. That's right, this is why the Wing of Peep wouldn't help us earlier.
Hey. Alright, cool. So we got safety gear. Yeah. Question, is there still a pentapus down here? No. Human. Mankind. Oh, a dwarf. And our Hydra perished, our hatred of mankind. And so- And oh, gotta fight the ghost Hydra. I actually forgot about this. The dehydrate. Does nothing. Here's some fun. Here's some fun we can have with it, though. You Starkey, surely you will take damage from this. Nothing. I feel bad for this fucking thing. Power of space, Christ, compelled as you. Boss, and we just fucking ruined it. Or I guess it wasn't a boss. I mean, it kind of was, but at the same time. That for? Summon the Eidolon of a Hydra. Not for Starkey. like a particular snib and snob goblin around here somewhere. They're like, haha, you must be weak from the poison. Right up here. I feel like it might be right up here. No? This is kind of a side tangent I'm on right now because this is, well, I mean, this is not the way to the Green Dragon. Copper. Okay, then. Oh, that's a hell of a crit. Holy shit. I found Skelly's backbone. Over this way. All right. More copper. Okay. You think I was honestly supposed to come this way early on? I don't know. No, the stick bugs are fucking super evil. You're trying to take them on early. On. Ah, yeah, these guys. I guess they couldn't see that we were in protective outfits. Yeah. Go to hell. Why? the life spark. That means we can go get that one plant creature. That lure. Yeah. Is that her name? I forget. The blue-haired German scientist lady. She was telling us about. Send him to hell again. No, he's still there. He didn't want to go to hell, but he is cursed now. Get out of the way, Ghost. I have to fight that flower in order to go down the slide. Yup. And that's why I always avoided fighting them. Not even them being difficult in any way, shape, or form. Simply because they always poison you before they die. I suppose I could summon the Wingipede up here. Does that actually have to be on the side? I guess it is on the other side then. of the ancient. Okay, it must be on the other world, though, then. The only thing that makes sense. Just wondering, do I have anybody in my party who would conceivably be able to use Hydra? Or that Hydra one? Maybe Riddell? They have to be white in a Starkey. It might be Riddell then? Biba again. No. Not this time. No friends for you. Not this time. You give me this.
loot, not fruit. Away we go to Gaia's navel. Place is basically Sir Arthur Conan Doyle's The Lost World. Kabooga. Green element? No, yellow element. You can stay, Leia. Leia. Denadorite. These are supposed to be praying mantises. These fucking four-legged wasps. Probix poison now. That's it. You get zapped. Get the electro bolt.
remember right, you have to kill certain monsters to make it disappear. Oh, we just have to keep killing monsters till let us through. Oh, hey, it's like a more prehistoric version of, or no, it's literally just a palette swap of Fargo's parrot dragon. Complete with the same move set. Here's a save point. Like a primal dwarf over there. One fucking damage. God. Ah. That's to you, my friend. Yes. Oh, Starkey! Oh wait, no, that's right, he can't get hit by status effects. Star Fragment. Air Qatar. Then Crazy Hair Sword! All right. Well, you're prehistoric people. Let's instill a fear of cats in you early. Even as you wear, like, saber-toothed tiger skin capes. Gotta make the green dragon angry so he'll fight me. There's one very small criticism I could give this game. It's that it loves putting you in scenarios where you have to do a whole lot of tedious fighting before something happens. Actually, not too often, but there's more than at least a couple of times I'm counting so far. I don't care for this place too much. It's kind of nice from a, like, prehistoric forest aesthetic, but there's, like, nothing here. There's a dragon we need to get. That's about it. Oh yeah, and a little Bab Isla, basically. Come on, let's get poisoned again. Wait. Yeah, there must be like a pterodon in every area that you can fight. There it is. Oh, there's two of them this time. I think probably beat this area, then go handle the white dragon before I'm done tonight. Photon beam his ass. Fall. Fall from a great height. Several more Inferna. Angry at me yet, green dragon? Sorry, I just like imitating that sound. Boop, boop, boop.
I suck meat.
Can make Link's angry. Yeah. But I don't think it worked. Denodorite, then I know what the f to do with. How's the green dragon gonna get mad at me, man? Remember it, this whole place loops around, honestly. Actually confuses them. That's all we're gonna do, is we're just gonna attack each other effectually. That's cool, guys. Did she hate it? Robic decided he didn't want to be mad. They're just turning everybody yellow. Inferno plus two. Darkie, stop. Question, would you guys actually stop being mad if you could hit each other? You did damage to each other. Fight another Pterodon. You've got wings. You can fall. Ice Blast, plus two. Another Inferno. Just back at the first screen now. We're just back at the Ilya, how are we doing? Let's kill this wasp then. Feel like after every battle I have to be like, you mad, bro? Falling free, falling one. Feather. Mad bro? No, he's not mad yet. Not mad enough. Do I literally have to kill everything in here? No. Kill the Jurassic guy. Sick of his shit. Send in the cats. Alright, Grobek, get him before he starts playing his fucking drums. Okay. Honestly, halfway, don't mind getting poisoned. I can avoid the battle being drawn out by getting confused. A taste of Inferno. My god. I think the game's actually gonna make me kill every Ooga Booga caveman. Oh, okay. Thank you. Hey there. That's not the green dragon. That's a fucking T-Rex. I'm gonna take care of this pterodactyl first. You get the glide hook. Whoosh. Some Starburst. Delicious taffy. I mean robot lasers. Delicious laser. Feel the power of the tropical fruit flavor. I haven't even been targeting the T-Rex. How is it already on its last legs? Or was it not? Maybe it's just had a status effect going on with it. I don't know. That was weird. That was a little weird. I like the chanting in the music. Try mess around with a dynamic camera a little bit. Crunch out, huh? Ow. Weak. Weak. You had your chance. Feel the power of space.
god.
Now he's hurting. Yeah, you can fall freely
to your death.
And he did too. I like that this whole time she wasn't even talking about the green dragon. She's talking about a fucking T-Rex. Ooga! I didn't realize that thing was even here. I don't like this one. For one thing, he's kind of ugly as sin. For two, he's a big raging asshole. Field, you say, if I were to interrupt that so that you don't get to have your way, what do you say about that, green dragon man? Only Grobik got poisoned. The fucking mostly robot man. He got poisoned. Another reason not to like this guy. He just keeps fucking breathing his stank breath on me. Not super appreciative of that. Poison and dizzy, huh?
Purify myself.
I don't like his red gums. I think that's part of what bothers me. The gums and the tiny, jagged teeth. Tiny, sharp teeth. Didn't even work that time. Not even really attacking me, he's fucking breathing on me over and over again. Ah, I had pickled garlic for lunch, taste it! No! the game audio started like having issues. It didn't want none of his fucking stank ass garlic breath. Oh, he's almost dead. Motherfucker. Take this. And back to breathing on me. This is literally his only trick. He pretty much... He doesn't have anything else he could do. I haven't even needed to heal. He's just been hitting me with status effects that aren't bringing anybody any closer to death. Oh, Grobik's blind. That's cute that he thinks I'm going to let him have his green field. So he can do his garbage super attack, whatever it is. No, you can have the robot. You get Robert. The robot. This is his whole green, his game plan now. He's like, come on, guys. Let it stay green, please. Just a little bit. Why don't you use green? Let's keep it a green field, guys. Green team! Like, no, I'm gonna use Inferno and burn you. You motherfucker, you wouldn't just let me use my green attack! He really wanted that green field to stay in effect. Really badly. Huh. No, you're still okay, Leia. All right. Let's get out of this godforsaken hellhole. Please, Wingipede, take me from this madness. The white dragon on this side, or is he on the other side? Not that it really matters. The sky dragon place is pretty easily accessible. Forever Zero? Oh shit. Okay. Sky Dragon Isle. Sky Dragon up here on this one? No. No, it's the other side. Has to be. There's nobody here, is there? There's still nobody in this fucking town. Ah! Yeah. Body back first, and then we can do all the extra shit. Now we save. Fucking terrified. This is going to be by far the hardest of the dragons because I'm white or black element. He won't fight you until you've fought all the others. Like that lazy kind of like half-hearted slap. Vic and my guy will be very useful for dealing damage to the dragon. However, we'll also take substantial damage. Have no doubt of that. Wit, breath. 4 damage. But it did something. No, not the starburst. Oh, I see. He did that to me. Null state. Now. Holy healing. Wow. Give you a taste of forever zero. To nothingness! Oh, there, your holy healing didn't help you now, did it? You fucking rocket fist. Holy breath. Yeah, ouch. Okay, now we're back in the good. Ultra Nova. Hoo-hoo.
Right. I actually remember this. This fight is all Starkies at this point. Oh. This is why I love Starkey. He is my saving grace. Oh, when all else fails, Starkey is the man who brings it home. Just really wish the game would have given him some, white some revives when I auto-allocated. It's okay though. Starkey, the beast. Technically got worse stats than everybody else on my team. But who's still standing at the end of this battle? The little moon man all by himself. The Starkster. Fucking. Yeah! Holy shit, Starkey. Dead Sea has disintegrated and the gates of time have been opened. The divine protection of the six dragons venture deep beyond the pearly gates across the dimensions. He didn't vanish like the other ones. We kinda ate shit there. Holy fuck. Turkey, you fucking madman. Alright. So. I'm gonna call it here for tonight. We defeated four dragons. We have just about everything set up to get my body back and continue onward. I hope you guys had fun watching tonight. I guess I'll see ya.